It was early one morning, Playa del Carmen. That's when I first met Jose. He had a 12-foot schooner, a 3-foot cooler, full of the catch of the day. And he was wrinkled from grinning from all the sun he had been in. He was barefoot, cerveza in hand. He said, "Gracias, senor," when I paid him too much for all of the snapper he had. I told him, "My friend, it ain't nothing," in the best broken Spanish I knew. I said, "I make a good living back home where I'm from." He smiled and said, "Amigo, me too." He said, "I fish and I play my guitar. I laugh at the bar with my friends. I go home to my wife. I pray every night I can do it all over again." Somewhere over Texas, I thought of my Lexus and all the stuff I worked so hard for, and all the things that I've gathered from climbing that ladder didn't make much sense anymore. They say my nest egg ain't ready to hatch yet. They keep holding my feet to the fire. They call it paying the price, so that one day in life I'll have what I need to retire. Just fish, play my guitar, and laugh at the bar with my friends. Go home to my wife and pray every night I can do it all over again. And to think that I thought for a while there that I had it made. And the truth is I'm really just dying to live like Jose and just fish and play my guitar and laugh at the bar with my friends. Go home to my wife and pray every night I can do it all over. Wouldn't that be a lie? Wouldn't that be a lie?
Get naked, but I jumped on a Greyhound bus one night and took Took it all the way to the end of the line. Stepped down in the sun when my feet hit the sand. What a long, strange trip I spent.